Mr. Kong? Hello, it's Matthew Mendola speaking. Yeah, I'm calling for myself. Think you're listening?
I'm done.
Thanks. like.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Can I see your invite, please?
Are you okay? Can I get to anything?
Have a lovely off you go, sir.
As long as you have an invite, then you can come and go as much as you like.
So, he wanted me to organize the papers and fax them.
Wait, what? You still fax at the consulate?
Sometimes
sorry, sir,
to.
We're upping our security measures, so you can't come through here. Please, go back the other way.
You're kidding me.
No, I wish I was, but that's not the point.
I'm just stunned that you're still using fax.
Will you drop the fax thing? No, God, I can never have a serious conversation with you, can I?
Well, tell me something serious and maybe then.
You are such a douche, but I like you.
And I like you.
Cheers! If you were single, I would go for you.
Are you okay? Can I get you anything from the bar? Okay, just let me know if you need it. Good evening.
My little miss. I see empty glasses. I don't want my guests to have empty glasses.
Just let me know if you need
me. I'm glad. Oh, how are you? It's been a long time.
Oh, Mr. Kong, it's lovely to see you. The chances that we would both be here at the same time is... it's an amazing coincidence.
Nothing is a coincidence, friend. I believe in fate. But I'm glad you could come.
Well, it's a wonderful event. May I ask why you're here?
Asking questions could get you killed. Just kidding. Business. I'm here on...
I need help right now! What is that?
Later. Hey, whoa.
Good evening. How is everyone?
I want a drink.
Can I get you a few? Don't know about a zombie. I'll take a drink.
I think they have zombies here. No, it's been so long since I've been to a place that did the right, you know? Seems like they've gone out of fashion.
Because the kids don't know how to drink anymore. I remember a time when there was such a thing as professional drinks. Is it really good at that? That was also the same.
I hear that, sir. I mean,
are you okay? Can I get you anything from the bar?
Excuse me, just let me know if you need anything.
Pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
Because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune.